Vertical jump. So on the vertical jump, we're gonna hip hinge first. So I'm gonna reach back, load the hamstrings, and I'm just gonna explode up as high as I can. Boom, soft landings right back into our hinge, exploding up. So again, we're pausing slightly at the bottom, getting a good stretch in the hamstring, and then unloading and exploding up as far as we can.